My name is Mark Kulsdom. Mark Kulsdom for the English people. This is our bakfiets, we call it. It's a Dutch old Amsterdam car. People used to drive their goods around through the city. And we now use it to sell our Weedburger, the Dutch Weedburger, on site. Sustainability is a big term. There's a lot of fields in which you can do it. But food is like you eat every day, and it has a great impact on the environment and on people and on animals as well, of course. We thought we have to make a plant-based product with seaweed proteins. We have to find a good product to feed the hungry masses. And why use seaweed? Because seaweed contains a lot of vitamins, minerals, and especially proteins. So meat eaters usually freak out if you give them something plant-based or vegetarian even. So we've done some research, and it says that a human being, depending on how big you are, takes about 12 to 20 grams of protein. He takes it out of the food and uses it. So our burger has 30 grams. So we're saying whenever a meat eater starts freaking out and tells us the argument, well, how do I get my protein? And we can go, well, my friend, there's a lot of protein in here. Don't worry, it's okay. The burger is made of soybeans. We have taken the beans and we made a certain structure of it, which is a bit like, you can call it a meaty structure. It has a good texture and a good bite. We put kombu through it, which is one of the seaweed types, which are very good. We have a salsa, which we put on top of the burger that contains wakame. It's with tomato and garlic and a few herbs. And the bun is a bit green because we put algae powder in the bun before baking it. We're saying, okay, we're eating animals mainly for a couple of things, but mainly for protein. We have a protein-packed, plant-powered hamburger which can feed the world. And once again, change is not a problem. I would say to everybody who works on creating a sustainable world or model in which humans can live together in peace, together with animals and the environment, living a luxurious lifestyle is a nice thing to do, but if we change a few things in our fundamentals, like the hamburgers we eat, we can keep on doing what we're doing without destroying and exploiting the rest of the world. So we're doing our best, and we love you, and take care.